at the end of this chapter, you will learn to define a pointer, declare pointers, initialize pointers, manipulate pointer, print the data using pointers, use pointers for manipulating one-dimensional and two-dimensional array, distinguish between arrays and pointers, use pointers and distinguish between pointers and strings. Pointers. We learned that a variable is a named location in memory that can hold a value. Similarly, a pointer is also a variable that can hold a memory address of another variable. A variable in a program is something with a
within the computer.